Vakhitov follows up. Oh, spinning back fist floors Tavares.
That was right on the money. It was right on the wrist that Artem landed it. And down went Tavares. And they were going after each other at that moment.
Vakhitov with the highlight reel knockdown. Looks like Tavares shook off that knockdown. Oh, a body blow now knocks him down.
That doesn't look good. You know what? His body language is saying he's not going to continue. That was such a beautiful shot. This fight is over.
Artem Vakhitov with the crushing body blow floors Luis Tavares.
Amazing. Vakhitov made such a statement here tonight with his hands.